What's that?
I said you can report, so back up.
Back up?
Yeah. Dude, are you for real right now? I'm like 25 feet away. I don't need to back up. You don't have any authority over me, so quit barking unlawful orders. Why are you hiding behind the tree? It's just a camera. What's the matter? Does my gimbal make you tremble?
Loving it up. Federal crime, you know.
Keep it up, and I'm going to report you for prior restraint.
Okay, we're going to pause here real quick because I think this warrants an explanation. Prior restraint is any government action that restricts, prohibits, or prevents a First Amendment protected action before it happens. As such, the intentional interference of blocking or obstructing a camera from recording or even ordering a person to cease constitutes censorship and is a violation of the First Amendment. It is a federal crime when a person who is acting under color of law willfully deprives a person of their rights.
Keep it up, and I'm going to report you for prior restraint. Make sure you pick your trash up. I got you on camera, litter bug. All right, I warned you. You're not being sly. Way to be transparent, guy. Very professional.
Already blown a couple of breathalyzer tests. I don't know why they keep testing him. I never seen him make somebody take this many breathalyzers and stop. Guess they're gonna make him take another one. Fat cop didn't like me very much. That's okay, because I don't like him very much either. There she goes again. He's getting arrested for DUI. Yeah. That's cool. They're letting them move him. Oh, dude picked him up.
Hey, officer. Hey, thanks for picking your litter up. I appreciate that. I thank you for picking your litter up. I appreciate that.
Oh, yeah.
They do. They leave it all the time. Great. Name and badge number? So I can give you accommodation?
Oh, it's Angelini 5938.
Angelini, how do you spell it? I can't see it. Okay, cool. And what was it?
Angelini.
Yeah, and what's the badge number?
5938.
Cool, thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, this guy's a piece of shit over here.
Hey, I need your name and badge number. I know you heard me. You're just gonna ignore me, huh? And just ignore your policy to identify when a citizen asks? Real professional. We need to get you off the force. You don't deserve that badge. Can I get your name and badge number, dick? Toe's car. Now I gotta go file a complaint tomorrow against this prick. Alright, Vigilantioch out.